Wow, what an amazing suite. Wait, who are you?
I'm just a guy. Boss!
Where's the fucking shit?
Slow down, this is just a misunderstanding.
Excuse me if I'm fucking curt with you, but it's because time's of the essence. I think fast, I talk fast, so pretty please with sugar on top. Where's the fucking shit?
Hey, it's just a misunderstanding. The girl just had the wrong bag.
What an amazing coincidence. She just happens to stroll on in and pick up the bag.
Boss, it's okay. We have your merchandise and the girl.
What a big heroin addiction you must have.
Why the fuck am I the only one without a gun?
It's because you're a fucking idiot.
Shut up.
Both of you shut up and drop your guns, otherwise you're gonna have new air holes to breathe out.
The only thing that's gonna be dropped here is you, kid. A minor adjustment of my arm, and POW! Your mother's picking your flower arrangement.
Really? Will they be down the same aisles yours picks up her Valtrex at?
I'd watch that if I were you.
You gonna bark all day, little doggy? Or are you gonna bite?
Excuse me? I didn't quite hear that. Could you repeat it for me?
Jesus.
I said, are you gonna bark all day, little doggy? Or are you gonna...
Stay here.
What's the matter? Don't you want to get eaten by the big bad wolf? Oh, fuck!
Jack and Jeff, let's wrap around the bell and hold tight. Shut your ass, girl, you set me up for time.
Got a needle?
Hang up the chick carrot, hang it up, daddy.
Happy to stroll in, dead dad.
Hang up the chick carrot, hang it up, daddy, or you'll never get.
Both of you shut up and drop your guns, otherwise you're both gonna have new perils.
Not a trick, pay attention, don't be thick, or you're liable to get licked.
Just a guy.
You're gonna be the one.